Indian Prime Minister Narendra Modi and Chinese President Xi Jinping will be meeting for the first time since the beginning of the intense border standoff in May. The two leaders are participating virtually in the Shanghai Cooperation Organization (SCO) summit. They will see each other again on the 17th of November for the BRICS meet and on 21 and the 22nd of November for the G20 summit. The summit is being hosted by Russia as the chair of the grouping for this year. Prime Minister Modi will also be meeting his Pakistan counterpart Imran Khan as part of the meet. Leaders from the other four Central Asian countries, Kazakhstan, Kyrgyzstan, Tajikistan, and Uzbekistan, will also participate. Officials told the Indian Express that chances of a border thaw at the SCO meeting are bleak, given the hard positions the two sides have taken. The virtual summits do not provide the opportunity for the leaders to meet on the sidelines of the summit and engage in discussions. Without divulging into the details, a senior army officer has said that while India has stood for complete disengagement, China has given a proposal that has gone beyond what they were stuck at, and which is under consideration by India. The next round of talks will take place soon. Chinese state-run media house The Global Times in its editorial says, if India can put aside its political differences with some member states and promote economic exchanges within the multilateral framework, there will still be considerable room for economic cooperation between India and other SCO member states.